power up into different parts of the map and stuff like that. So it's just not an interconnected castle. It just has, like, basically a useless overworld. I don't know. Like, I like the overworld in Zelda 3, but you don't really, really need it.
Not every game has to be exactly the same.
Yeah. Well, that's what I'm saying. That era of Nintendo, all the sequels were fucking weird compared to the predecessor. And now I know Mario 3 is not really Mario 2. But Mario 3 is not Destiny 2. Destiny 2, you're, like, you have this kind of weird overworld thing. So,
Doki Doki Panic.
Do you like any of the other Deus Ex games besides the first one?
Dude, that was like their Human Revolution is good. Human Revolution, you can tell they tried really hard to make the game in the same vein as Deus Ex. And to a large extent, they succeeded.
Human Revolution is the third one, right?
Yeah.
But there's a fifth one as well.
Yeah, I haven't played the fourth one.
I think I've heard that one.
Mixed reviews about that one. He just said it wasn't new enough to justify playing it.